राधा सुनतो मधुश्री श्रीमती कृपया आनंद सेक्रेटरी और श्रीमती पद्मा अशोक शिवरणी बाला श्रीमती शारदा कार्तिक श्रीमती सीता चंद्रशेखर श्रीमती दीपा श्रीनिवासन श्रीमती कला रमेश प्लीज हाँ हाँ मिस्टर श्रीजी सोमनाथ प्लीज She could make it for this function at all. That was doubtful. So we want to, because being the first year, see, my idea is that being the grandson of Bhavna and Shivan, like we do the Aradhana for Dagaraja, so many composers, why not for Bhavna and Shivan? That is because yesterday, for the first time, we won't believe we had 70 students for the competition, in spite of the summer vacation, and that's because of the great teachers who have put in a lot of efforts. The last minute, last 1 week or 10 days, they have all been to India and they have been just back actually, to speak very frankly. Last 10 days or 1 week only they have really worked hard and sent their students. Why competition is, my answer is that definitely the students will take it seriously, more seriously the particular song they want to render, and it definitely will be serious. I have tried to send so many places, the homage concerts, like come and sing in one song, two songs and go. Those are all, I have seen very casual type of singing, and it was good. I mean, I don't think there's nothing wrong with that kind of thing. My way of thinking that I've been doing this performance in competition in Chennai for 20 years, right from after 1973 when Pranashivan passed away. Yeah, 74 we founded this partnership, Rasikas Sangam, and won't believe we had a Tambura prize in the competition that was won by Nitesh Sri, S.P. Ram and Manimaran, Lavanya Sundaraman. Everybody has, we have all run behind the competitions and then only on this stage. Because if you are not found in competition, then you are not fit to be a singer. That is how those days it used to be. Because Deepa is here, I have seen her in Madras so many competitions. And one of the competitions, first competition, Music Academy itself, TMT sir was the judge. And three, four, Balakatrabhu sir was also there. So like, we had this time in Cleveland, the Swara session. We were grilled like anything. And they won't give prize like that. Allah, Atavashu Bhagala, Arakaitu on the competition. I'm like, Yeah. But those days it was really prestigious to go to a competition and win a prize. And that is the tradition we are following. After having done that for about 25 years, I thought I should take it globally, and then wherever there is Papanam Shivam song is taught or sung by any artist, we want to. My ambition is to bring all of them together and see in one place. And I would say I definitely am proud that I'm kind of 50% achieved my goal. But this is just because of the teachers. Because in San Jose, you won't believe, every year we bring 25 teachers on the stage, same teachers, so they participate. And most of them say that we see each other only once in a year on the platform, because this is a forum where we come and meet each other. Though we live close by the same street, we don't get time to even to meet each other, leave alone the listening to the kids of other teachers. That is how I have seen the teachers and parents, and all over the place, parents are waiting for their students to, I mean for their children to sing on the platform. See, only the cream of students go to the top competitions or, I'm also a teacher, okay, I can say what I feel. I want to send only my few students and get name, and Ashokramani is the best teacher in the city. So it's all the kind of relation we create, but we should give opportunity to other kids also who are learning in our classes. They are also learning. They also want a platform. It is for them I started this. And when we do the process and we bring, today, yesterday we saw some of the best talents from Dallas, like Janani, so many other, all kids, everybody sang so well. And we had a lot of other students, everybody sang well. See, the getting prize alone is not the motive of this whole function. We want to, see, we spent whole time yesterday, about 8 hours here. Today we listened to so many concerts. The idea is that we should enjoy and pay homage to a great composer. That's the whole idea. And I'm really happy that all teachers supported me very well. And it all started with Srimati Bona Ashok, whom I met her in Cleveland. And immediately she spoke to the temple people and arranged for the hall. And then it was the Raman hall. Then it changed, and then Srimati Mama, I should tell you, Nada Basana, Srimati Mama is the person who is really responsible for this function, today's function. After place was not available, I spoke to Sita and Devona. Both of them said contact Mr. Krishnamurthy. Mama phone pannoni, hey Ashok, I have to tell you. தெரியல மாமான் மாதிரி ஆள் கேட்கறது என்னோட ஒய்ஃப் வந்து உங்கள் தாத்தாட்ட கற்றுட்டுருக்காரா அப்படின்னு சர்ப்ரைஸ். அந்த எஸ் நாது பாசனை அவருக்கு இங்கே இது பண்ணுறதை விட என்ன அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு ஒரு பட் ஒன்லி திங் இஸ் ஐ ஹேட் பீன் கோயம்புத்தூர் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி இன் இந்தியா ஃபார் 50 இயர் கோல்டன் ஜூப்ளி மீட் ஆஃப் தி அசோசியேஷன் சம்திங் இஸ் தேர் பட் யூ கால் சம்படி ஐ திங்க் கலா ரமேஷ் யூ கால் ஃபார் And asked how it was going. Surely must have been happy with the turnout yesterday and today. And